lovelies, how are you doing? I am very sorry, I have been completely lost. I want to give a very warm welcome to all the new subscribers. If you don't know me from before, my name is Jenmer Rosso and I love making videos about hair treatments, skin care and DIYs. So welcome to the channel. Today I have a treatment that will help you get rid of the split ends, which are really, really annoying. And the ingredients are very easy to find. We have them in the kitchen. Before you go, please subscribe to the channel for more videos like these. And now let's go and see what ingredients we are going to need. The ingredients we are going to need are 1 tablespoon of natural yogurt, 1 tablespoon of honey, and 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Mix it all together and we're ready to apply. These are the ends of my hair, so you can see it before I start applying it. While I apply it, I will tell you about the benefits of these ingredients. Yogurt is effective against breakage and split ends. If you use it regularly, it provides nutrition to weak and dry hair. Olive oil is incredibly moisturizing for dry, damaged hair, and it will also make your hair more silky and shiny. And finally, honey is highly beneficial for dry and damaged hair that is prone to splitting. Honey also acts as a natural moisturizer and conditioner to make the hair soft and shiny. Even though this is a hair treatment for split ends, it has lots of benefits for all your hair, so I decided to apply it everywhere. Something that I recommend every time you use a natural treatment is to do a 5-minute head massage. Make sure you massage that scalp to promote the circulation of the blood, activate the hair follicles, and make new hair grow. Once you have finished, do a bun in your hair and cover it with a shower cap. Now wait for 30 minutes. Then this is the result. All of my split ends were gone. If you have only a few of them, this will work perfectly. If you have many, it's better to have a haircut. Thank you so very much for watching. I hope you liked it, but most of all that you practice it, that you do it, because I can promise you, your hair will be so thankful with you as you care for it, especially for those annoying split ends. You can do this hair mask once or twice a week. And if you would like to know more tips about how to avoid split ends, on the description box, I'm going to leave the link for another video where I give you lots of tips for that. Thank you again for watching. Please don't leave without clicking the little bell down below so you can receive notifications every time there is a new video. Click on that picture there to subscribe immediately to the channel and watch these other videos, especially this one, which is the one with the tips to avoid split ends, because I'm sure you're going to like it. I'm going to see you next week with another English video. Bye.